side of a knife and you just kind of smack it like that and it all breaks apart and you actually end up getting peanut brittle that looks like this. I'm going to let you try it, Steve.
Very nice. Lucky guy. I'm the lucky guy to try it.
And so you've got 6 to 7 minutes of worth of effort here.
Okay.
Is it good?
Very good.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Okay.
Very good.
And what we've done over here is this is what the kids are going to do with it.
Wow.
Why don't you pull this out, John, and show.
Lucy, you're doing a great job, by the way. Can I give you a hand?
They see you put it in a little wrapping, and they can give this to their teachers at school or whatever in a bag, and it makes a good present for Christmas time.
That's how you're getting good with the teachers over there in Amherst.
That's right.
Is that what you teach them to do?
That's right. You get your homemade peanut brittle, and it's really it's a simple and easy thing to do.
Tom, what is this called again?
What's it called?
Peanut brittle.
This is, yeah, but the special name that everybody wants to know.
Grandpa's peanut brittle.
Why is that again?
Because he's old and brittle.
Wait till this tape ends up at his house.
Gets back to Pittsburgh.
That's right.
Old grandpa's old and brittle. Not really. Grandpa. Grandpa came and it's one of his favorite. When I was growing up years and years ago, my dad used to do all the cooking in the house. So he comes up and he always, his favorite thing is peanuts or peanut brittle or anything having to do with peanuts. So he always likes to bring it up. Not very, we can't really show you what it is because we decided early on after the fiascos that you had in the last few weeks, we weren't going to test your hot burner oven. We weren't going to test your microwave to see
if it
worked.
Thank you for
that. So we thought we'd bring you three simple steps, three simple stages,
and
let the viewers take it.
That's probably what we needed to get back to. Now, Tommy, how old are you, by the way?
I'm 8.
You're 8, and what grade are you in?
I'm in 3rd.